be back in Canada?
It feels great. It's warmer right now than it was last time, so it literally feels good. But I'm really excited because every time we play here, it's a complete blast.
When Warped Tour, you thanked us for introducing you guys to Huteen.
Yes.
You guys ever get to have them today?
Not yet. It's too early. That's like after the show when we're starving, we go to like a little pop shop and get Huteen smothered.
You will for sure?
Probably, yeah.
Alright. So how's the AP tour going so far?
It's a lot of fun. It's been great. We're just hitting the halfway mark and every night is different. We have a chance to gain tons of different types of fans and introduce our music to people who've never heard of us, and it's great. And of course we're like a family reunion right now. From Icy Stars and Conditions and Penny Ones. Wow. So.
Do you guys think the crowds are different than the tour shows you go on?
That's kind of like a good point about this tour. It's like it's a lot of fans that haven't yet seen us live or might not, you know, come to one of our shows.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just simply because they don't know the show. Just like Warped Tour or a tour, you know, like it's like a crowd that sees us for the first time. It's a good way to make fans.
Yes. What's your favorite set to watch so far?
I've actually really enjoyed watching Drugs. I like it. I see a lot of our friends are on stage, so people that we've known previously, and I really like the music. It's fun to watch. The crowds really, really respond to them, so it's just cool to watch it all happen.
So, how is your set been going so far?
It's been going good. It's different every night. We're, like, personally, I'm really, like, emotional driven, so, you know, and the energy that, you know, that we get from the crowd is different every day. Try to pick them up. So, but yeah, it's different night. It's a challenge, and sometimes it's really easy.
It's the first time we've come back here since the fall, which is our first headliner. And Toronto was probably one of the better shows on the tour.
Yeah, it was like the best show.
You're excited for Toronto tonight?
Yes.
Have you done anything different to your set? Any new songs?
I mean, yes, it's a little different, but it's a surprise. I think it's fun.
We like to change up, like, intro and outro.
So you guys said you're at the halfway mark. Do you have any tour plans planned out for the end of the tour?
I actually didn't think about it.
It's always kind of on our minds, I guess.
I have a bunch of smoke bombs with me. Well, I use those or something.
You guys released a new music video. Can you tell us about the making of it and the idea?
Well, we were trying to do something a little out of the box, and like we came up with some ideas, and the director that we got, like, he really kind of took our idea and spun it off and made it come to life as much as he possibly could. And you know, we wanted it to, you know, go with the theme of the song, which is titled "Figure It Out." And everyone's like, "I don't get it. I'm confused. What's going on?" It's like,
yeah. Was that filmed in Florida?
It was.
So you guys were on Golden Jane not too long ago. Do you think that gave you a lot of exposure to a lot of fans?
I think the exposure's true. Fans, true. But what's really funny is after shows that like fans for Black Belt Rise, Drugs, who've never heard of us, they'll come up to me after the show and be like, "Were you on that Jane show?"
Yeah.
It's like, yeah. Like, check us out now. Like, I can't believe that. I had no idea you were going to be here. So I think a lot of kids watched the show, but, like, didn't check us out or anything. But they watched it, and they heard the name, and they recognized us. And then they see us play, and they're like, oh, my God. So it's a good surprise for them.
What I noticed was Fixed at Zero was close to 1 million. Then after we did, it was, like, 3 million.
Yeah, which is cool.
And at the end of that episode, you said to him not to make you guys look like idiots. How do you think the episode turned out?
I think it turned out good. You know, they had to do what they, you know, had to do. But, you know, of course, it's really hard to watch yourself on TV. Really, really hard. And, but, like, I looked very sad. I'm really not that sad. But, you know, they were picking up and delving into one emotion that happens on tour. Like, they took that and made it a focal point.
Yeah.
So, you know, that's how they had to do it. But I love Jenks, and I love their whole crew, and it was a good time. And I thank them for choosing who's out there.
Alright, so you guys must spend a lot of time with each other. What is your favorite memory?
And there's a lot of good memories. We have laugh attacks a lot. It's just that we laugh so hard.
Those are the best times.
Those are the best times.
It's like being trapped in a van for a 12-hour drive, just losing your mind. It's hard to describe. It's an experience.
Or in the studio when we like complete a song. It's really exciting.
That's probably the best thing.
Alright, well, we have a game for you guys since you seem to know each other pretty well. Actually, I haven't played it for Band of the World. It's called That's What He Said, but today it's going to be called That's What They Said. And I've taken tweets that you guys said, and you guys said what.
Okay.
Alright, Blake, Nathan said, I've seen 5 friends in my life, 3 of them have been walking. Sierra, who do you think said Minnesota? If you lose your iPod shuffle, are you Minneapolis? # reasons why I shouldn't be a comedian.
Oh god, that's gotta be Blake.
Yep.
He's definitely into puns. I know.
Yeah. Well, I thought it was funny. Sierra, who do you think said, what is this chamber that spews out water? Oh wait, it's a shower.
I think I said that. Definitely. Good thing I know myself.
Yeah. It's a good dev sound.
I know, right?
Blake, who do you think said, once I had a mental breakdown and shaved half of my head after our insane sold out show in Chicago? Who do you think shaved?
I wonder.
Half of Yeah. Alright, thank you guys so much.
Yeah, thank you. What's up, we're Versi Merge, and you